He could not have done what they did. But it's the animal, this nefesh, this ruha in us, this animal in us, what it did? The animal what? The animal come up. Because who is tempting them? Who's tempting them? An animal? The animal. Just a quick snippet as I get into this. Quick snippet. The animal say, look, God made me. I feel into, I just eat it. Look me, I'm not dead. Why not do it? Come on, you wouldn't die. Did God say that very word? Did God say, Amma? Did God say? And to even question what him who designed you for purpose and function, and now you are relying on see, touch, taste, smell, and hear. Your senses, because what a work in Adam and Eve is what? Their sensual aspect. So now they didn't think in with their what yet soul. They didn't think in with their that. They weren't thinking with their minds. They weren't thinking with their hearts. They were thinking now with their what? No, their passion. They were thinking with their impulses. That which your eyes see. That which stimulates you. That which is in your surrounding. That now what arouses you is only within time, space, and matter. And that which ought to arouse you is the eternal existence of Yod He Wav He. That is not what is arousing us now. What is arousing us? The cars, the woman, the men, our jobs, higher education, or the school, or big paying money jobs, all these different things. That is what arouses us. Not the aid of someone on their back, not the aid of him who are hungry, not the aid of those children who are being aborted, not the aid of those who are being molested and raped, not the aid of those who are being oppressed and controlled by the oligarchs and all these tyrants who choose to manipulate and control the mind with the media. If you don't think, if you don't use your ratson, your will, then you are guaranteed casualty of this war. So now, the mem, that which is stirred in the man and the woman, has been affixed unto mankind. Remember I talk about the penis? How the penis has the what? The mall, the cutting, circumcision, mall. Watch it again. Mall. And when you look at the calf also is a construction of the the lamed is also a construction of the calf and the wav. Because the wav here and the calf here. So you see, it's talking about God in the front and God in the back. Watch a word picture of this word. Watch. Lamed is to lead, is to teach. It's Yahweh who is teaching us how to operate in this world. By whom? By Yod He Wav He, by Yeshua Mashiach. So you see, he is the one that joins you when you go into the unknown. So when you go into a woman, that place of the water, and your man goes into a woman where you now have the circumcision, the cutting away. Not the woman. The woman don't have she's not circumcised, only the man. Because every time I said the penis rise up, what is it supposed to do? Look up. Your penis is not your own. Who's your penis for? Your wife. And who's the vagina for? Her husband. So now every time you look down and your penis arouses you, what you got to remember is that the world you might want to enter is death. It's chaotic. The taste is nice. It's like Egypt. Remember Mizraim? It's opening. You can taste it. You can touch it. The impulses is like the tree. You taste it. You touch it. Ooh, lad. Nice. The wifey wouldn't know. Nobody would know. I'm not married. Oh, I don't need to be chaste because I'm not married. I can do what I want. No, I'm young. Ooh, I'm sterile. I'm fertile. Virile. I have all the, cougar women, the one young man. So I can do it. All these old men, they're using Viagra, they're using all these things. Because why? Because the boy, the greatest love of all is happening to me. The boy, they're protecting the boy and they want the boy to work. And what they're forgetting is that their penis is not their own. However, there's a mark on their penis. What the mark is? the world that you will enter, this water that you will release, which is the semen, it could cause destruction. You don't know. This ought to be a well-deserved place. And when you go in there, what? Who is teaching you? Yahweh is teaching you how to use your penis, how to use your penis and how to do what you need to do with what he has given you. This mall is for what you have been designed for and designed with. That, remember that, you could go back and look at the tape. So now we're seeing that this mem is very important. This week what I want to deal with, now quick setting. Who could find Isaiah 9 for me?